Elated, I'm very happy that a new Gambia has been reborn today. The wishes of the people have been heard by God, and the change desired by all Gambians, particularly the young people, have been achieved today. And we look forward not only to a more developed Gambia, but a Gambia that will accord every citizen the dignity, the freedom, and the liberty that any human being deserves. We have now stopped to be prisoners. We are free, and now we will work for the Gambia, for every Gambian to be proud. Not only those who are in Gambia, but those who are in the diaspora will be proud, even if they don't come home, to say loud and clear that I am from the Gambia and I am proud to be a Gambian. The life of this country, 78% of the population depend on agriculture. And of course, when you talk about self-sufficiency and food, that's life. Agriculture is the lifeline of any country. So for me to go back on that to that ministry is not only an honor for me, but a privilege to serve the mass population of the Gambia, to see that they achieve what they have not achieved in 22 years. The tonnage of groundnuts have gone down from 263,000 tons in 1993 to 35,000 tons last year. That will show you the impact, the negative impact that the policy of the Jammeh regime has on our farming community. Cotton has been our second biggest export, second to Mali. For the last 15 years, not one ton of cotton has been exported. We have been producing 42% of our rice needs in this country. Now we only produce 15% thanks to the bad policies of the Jammeh government. We have been exporting, please allow me to finish. We have been exporting 90 tons of vegetables every Thursday from the Windhoek Airport. For the last 15 years, not one ton. So this has shown the devastation that has gone into the agricultural industry. Agriculture is dead. The cooperative movement, which I worked for 6 years when I left school, has been the brainstorm of agricultural development. It is dead. That is why we have a mounting and very serious job to do. It is very challenging, but I'm sure with the support of all Gambians and our international partners, we will be able to achieve the desired goal of the Gambian people.
Quem que é nosso?